Okay, but this is Avifon back now with next part 2. Mirio, Master Quest 7. Okay. That's kind of weird to go in. It's a lot to do. Shit. Got him. 89 seconds to shoot. And I fucking got him. That was a weird boss. A latitude. Stupid latitudes. Okay. We don't need to read that crap. We're in the force. World 5-1. Stupid freaking lag. I knew that was what was gonna kill me. Freaking lag. Okay, now I'm done. Oh my god, I forgot about that blue guy. Thank you. Okay, let's continue on. Ah! Secret exit. Where is it? Oh well. No, it's shut. Alright, let's continue on with this freaking game for a second. Ho ho! That is so not fair. Must need a freaking... Must need like a switch, Munches! Alright, let's continue on. There's a secret exit, so apparently I think I have to go and find a blue switch palace. There's definitely a blue switch palace around here somewhere. Yeah, there's a secret exit, I know that, but there's gotta be a switch palace or something. What the hell? No enemies? Alright, let's see if I can get this. Any of these pipes I can go down? No. Oh, okay. There's one. Shit. Oh, it reminds me. A certain level, I think, in a game. I'm gonna call this a Let's Play, so this is EverFan signing off, saying hope you enjoyed the video and stay tuned for the next part. Bye for now.